Pranam to the memory of Rafi Sahab. I am Sri Kumar Nair. I am a finance professional living in Mumbai. Listening to music and singing are my greatest passions, and I have been an ardent fan of Rafi Sahab since childhood. I firmly believe Rafi Sahab was sent to earth by God to spread love through music. He left us 40 years ago. If anyone had any intuition that he was going to say farewell like that, I am sure all of us together would have sung to him, "Abhi na jao chhodkar, ye dil abhi phara nahi." But in fact, he has filled our hearts with heavenly music which would last our lifetime. The way he used to emote through his songs, the feel which he used to give to his songs, be it a devotional song, a sad song, a romantic song, ghazal, classical, is something which nobody else can do. He is simply irreplaceable, and he is a textbook of music for anyone who wants to sing. And as a human being, he has been so down to earth and benevolent. We have heard so many incidents where he has helped the needy. Amazing singer, a very nice human being. I consider myself fortunate to have visited his house, Rafi Mansal, in Mumbai. Thanks to Mr. Venkat and my playback singer friend, Mr. Unni Menon, I could meet his family members, very soft-spoken and polite Mr. Parvez ji, his daughter, and I could spend a lot of time in the Hall of Fame, where everything which was dear to Rafi Sahab has been preserved very carefully, including his harmonium. The feeling which I got standing there was overwhelming. I can't explain it. Because we are standing in a place where, you know, we are surrounded by things which were daily in touch with someone who is an amazing singer, a God-sent singer, an amazing human being who is admired and adored by millions across the globe. I'm sure Rafi Sahab will live in our hearts forever. His voice will be there on earth till mankind exists. Pranam to the great soul once again.